Welcome to CaseWare QuickVids. This video demonstrates how to connect peers to a parent to set up peer-to-peer synchronization in Working Papers Smart Sync. Let's begin. Connect the peers, or the child users, to the peer parent by using a router or switch. If you do not have enough network cables, alternate connections between peers, but make sure that the parent laptop is connected at all times during this procedure. I have my setup ready. Here I have the laptop, loaner 9, which is acting as the peer parent, and on the other side, I have the peer laptop. Both are connected to a wireless router without any network configuration. On the peer computer, open Working Papers. From the File Open New menu, select Open and then click Computer to navigate to the synchronized copy of the top-level peer-parent file, Demo QuickVid. Note that this is the same sync copy of the top-level engagement file that was used in the Preparing for Peer-to-Peer Synchronization QuickVid. Select Network. Browse to and then click on the parent computer name. In this case, the parent is loaner09. You will be prompted to enter the username and password assigned to you by the parent to access the computer's shared content. In the username field, enter the parent's computer name first before entering the credentials that were assigned. Locate the parent's synchronized copy, which in this case is called Demo QuickVid. But before opening it, click the Create a Synchronized Copy checkbox. Click Open. This launches your child synchronized copy. Now you'll need to make a connection with the synchronized parent file. Select Connect to Smart Sync Copy from the Smart Sync menu. Browse to the shared folder on the parent's computer and select the parent's synchronized copy, which in this case is again Demo QuickVid. Click Connect. After a peer connection is established, Working Papers Smart Sync can be used regularly. As a parent, you can verify the users synchronized to your sync copy by accessing Properties on the Sync toolbar. Once your peers have located your sync copy, it will be displayed in their synchronization drop-down menu below the parent file location. As long as you continue to share your sync copy with your peers, they will be able to access the file. Note that for a peer to work online, they must be connected to the router or switch while the parent is connected. Choose to work offline if there are not enough cables to connect all users to the router or switch. You can always reconnect later to synchronize your copy. We'd like to remind you of a couple of notes. When using a peer connection, CaseView exclusive locks do not work. Also, if you are trying to connect multiple peers, Windows XP has a limit of up to 10 concurrent inbound connections, while Windows 7 has a limit of 20. If you have more peers than the maximum number of connections allowed, use Windows Server to increase the number of connections and avoid connecting to the parent laptop with any application except Working Papers. This concludes the QuickVid on connecting peers to the parent. For more information, including documentation and online help, see the related links. Thank you for watching CaseWare QuickVids.